tayo nagbiyahe.
So, we have like a little chit chat for our candidates, of course, we have an idea of how it is to be a queen. And of course, for our guests for tonight, because they are really wondering how your reign has been. Like, how has it been since you won Justice Global Queen?
I usually say, you know, I always learned a lot from this experience, and until now, I am still learning. But the most important part of it is the collaboration that we are always having, because we're representing this organization, and at the same time, we're working together with other organizations as well. And today, just recently, I came from Makati, because there's an ongoing activity together with White Peer and UNICEF to teach young leaders about reproductive health alone. It's going to run until Tuesday, and I'm going to come back there after this.
You're truly a beauty in the courtroom. And you're all attestation to that. So, what are the most memorable experiences that you had during your
career? I think the most part would be learning about the different cultures of different women who also join the competition in different parts of the Philippines. As you see, we've been representing different provinces or municipalities all over the country. And during the international competition as well, I met a lot of beautiful women from all over the world, and that's the wonderful, meaningful, wonderful experience that I have from joining the international.
Of course, we wish, like, if you're a pretty queen, you wish that your reign won't end. But of course, we're in this time of the year where you're gonna pass the crown center. So how do you feel that your reign is about to come? Don't ground it.
I am always so excited that, you know, there will be more and more beauty queens in the coming years, and we're showcasing a lot of beautiful Filipinas all over the world, and I'm so excited about that. And you know, afterwards, you know what they say, once you're a beauty queen, you'll always be a beauty queen. So thank you, right? You've explored so many options already after your reign.
Just as you. And of course, our ladies are listening to you because they look up to you as their athlete or elder sister, as Miss Global Philippines, because of course, it's not easy to be a beauty queen. So what will be your advice to them?
2 hours of preparation every time we face all of you just to look like this. Well, that's a lot of effort, truly. But the most important part of it is what's inside. So, yeah, we keep on building that from within so that we could make the world a better place. That's what they always say, right? And it's most important part, not the good part, to our community as well.
Thank you so much, Candace. And I believe that the girls really heard you, and I hope that they will practice what you taught them so they will be as beautiful and as confident as you. So congratulations, Candace. Thank you so much. Once again, our Miss Global Philippines 2015, Miss Mary Cat.